I hope that you're feeling okay. I'm going to try to relax you. I want you to be able to sleep nice and soundly. So I'm going to try to do some coloring now. Let's have a look. This is just a standard pen. And here I bought some felt tips. Crayola. Oops. Red. Pink, orange, yellow, light green. Dark green, blue, purple, peach, brown, gray, and black. What's your favorite color? Pink. Now, cup of tea. Forty beautiful and relaxing designs. So In this issue, Halloween, tropical, alphabets, sweet treats, roaring twenties, fantasy. Spiders. I like spiders. For Halloween. This is cute. Witch. Mummy. Frankenstein. Dracula. Now, I did this a few months ago. And it took me hours. Just taking my headphones off because they're annoying me. Pumpkin. Spider. Cat. Halloween is the day after my birthday, so I love it because there's always my birthday party and then everyone always goes out for Halloween because it's so much fun. This is an old book, as you can tell. Pineapple, banana, flower. Let's find a nice picture that I can address. This is an easy one. This is nice. Shall we do this one? A. M. R. Cake. I love cake. Coffee, coffee, coffee. Maybe I do this one. Humbugs, toffees, jelly beans, humbugs, toffee, humbugs. Wow. Cupcake. This is one I tried to do before and I got fed up with it. This is nice. Pretty. princess with the unicorn. Castle princess. Let's decide on one. Which one to do? I'll do a nice easy one, okay? Do you like colouring in? Do you find it relaxing? I would love to be able to draw. I envy artists because I've always been rubbish with drawing, but I like to colour in. I was so happy when I saw that the adult colouring books were a trend. I even saw on TV that there's actually a club where people meet up in England and they have they take their colouring books and they colour in together. It was sweet. I don't think I would want to go though. I can hear the birds outside. Let's take a green and we can go to do the apples. Thank you. Today, I had to have my wisdom teeth removed, and oh my god, it was so painful. So, that's the reason I'm not on webcam. I'm trying to distract myself from the pain. It's so sore. Okay. Do dark green. Do the leaves. I missed a couple there. Oops. I think this is going to take longer than I thought. Is that all the leaves? We'll soon see. Okay, let's do the grapes. Do raspberry first. In pink. This is a nice one. Nice and quick. Et voila. Seeing all the bits that I've missed now. I've missed quite a lot, haven't I? Do that bit. I love cherries, my favourite. And my boyfriend doesn't like them, which is great. All for me. What's your favourite fruit? Banana. Nice. Right. I can feel you shouting through the screen at me. You've missed that, you've missed that. But give me a chance and I'll go back to it. I want to do the pineapple. I love pineapple. But it hurts my tongue because it's so acidic. I might as well do the bananas. What's from here? And let's do the pears. I do those in green as well. Sorry, apple. Do you prefer green or red apples? I like red apples sweeter. But I've only just started eating them again. I've got a bit lazy with them and only really bought the fruit bags. Should we do kiwi? Do circle, circle, join, join, join. Kiwis are nice, aren't they? And for the kiwi, I'm going to do a brown ring around because that's the skin. I know people that actually love eating the skin of a kiwi, and I think that's so disgusting. each to their own. Okay. Should we do the grapes in purple? Yeah. Now, that's making me want to have some wine. Gotta go back to that one. Do this one. I don't know what this is. I think it's supposed to be cherries. Oh, it's looking cute, isn't it? You like it? I need this one because do this one again. I'm going to be lazy here. What's this? This is watermelon, right? Orange. I'm gonna be lazy and just colour it in orange. Sorry, guys. Do this one, apricot, I think, or peach now it's coloured. I don't know what this is. Okay, let's do watermelon green. I love watermelon so much. Oh, yum. Okay, so let's do the. I can do this all red. I come back in a minute. Red. keep seeing so many cute watermelon accessories, especially stationery and things like that. But I haven't got the money to buy it. There's a shop in England called Paper Chase. You should check out their website if you can. This stuff is stunning, but you're looking at £8 for a notebook, and I don't have that money at the moment. Right, how are we getting on? I see an orange. Let me color it. You know what? I'm just going to pretend this is a starfish. Where is it? And then give him eyes, smile, eyes, smile, eyes, smile. I can hear that my hamster's getting up now. Her name's Pixie. Ariana passed away, bless her. She had a tumour and she was diagnosed, and within 2 hours she got home and she just didn't pull through. She was so ill that she had a nice little life, bless her. Ariana's the one in my other videos. Bedtime story. Nearly done. Well done. Now, I'll go grab Pixie. This is Pixie. Hello, little baby. Gorgeous, isn't she? Say bye, Pixie. Bye bye. Thank you for watching.